OneDrive makes it easy to organize your photos and videos. As you add them to your OneDrive, make it a point to keep them all together in folders. I'll show you why. Click a picture to open it in the picture viewer. If the folder contains more pictures or videos, you can click the arrows to quickly move through them, or click a thumbnail down here. And you can do more. Click here to add a caption. Check out the Details pane to see where the photo was taken, view and add tags, and more. And there are tools up here too. Click Embed to generate an embed code that you can insert in a blog post, for example. And you're going to like this one. Go back to the folder and click Sort By and Rearrange. Now you can drag photos and videos to change their order in the folder. When you're done, click Save Sort Order. Then click the first file and play slideshow. And view your photos and videos full screen as a slideshow. Up next, we'll use search to find files in folders.